Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. NTC PTC negative temperature coefficient resistor or positive temperature coefficient resistor. It is temperature sensitive resistor. Thermistor. Is it a polarized component? Does NTC have a polarity? Can we test on resistance mode or continuity? This is a question from my viewer. Any resistor, when it is connected in circuit, it controls the current. It opposes to the flow of current. Simple resistors that are with good temperature coefficient, that with change in temperature, their resistance remains stable. But we have some special components that are used to control the current for a limited time. Like in this circuit, here is a large capacitor. When we inject power here, we apply line voltage here, this capacitor will draw approximately 10 to 20 times higher current than its rated current of this circuit. Let's suppose its rated current is 2 ampere for this circuit, but when we inject power, its current may reach 10 to 20 times than that rated current. To protect this circuit from any unexpected damage, this NTC thermistor is used here. It is connected in series to the line voltage, so all current will flow from this component. When current will start to flow, it will dissipate power. Its body will become heat up. When it will become heat up, its resistance will start to decrease. In that case, if it is NTC, NTC has negative response to the temperature. Temperature is increasing, resistance decreasing. If temperature decreasing, resistance increasing. So both indicators are moving opposite. It is called NTC. That means it is a variable resistor. Condition, temperature. Now, if temperature increases, resistance decreases, that means negative response, negative temperature coefficient. If there is positive sign, that means positive temperature coefficient. That when temperature will increase, resistance will increase. Both indicators will move in same direction. If temperature is decreasing, resistance will decrease. Set multimeter to resistance, ohms. We can test in continuity, we can test in resistance, but it is best way to test in resistance mode. It is NTC 5D15, resistance and disk size. Disk size will determine its allowed current, 3.9 ohms. If I will insert it in cold water, resistance increased 4.1 ohms, 4.2. Now I will insert it in hot water. The resistance is decreasing now. Temperature increased, resistance decreased. Cold water, in cold water, the resistance is returning back to normal. Let's see the polarity effect. If I will swap the leads, the same resistance, in cold water 4.3 ohms, in warm water it is decreasing again. That means this component has negative response to the temperature. In hot water, the resistance is decreasing. In cold water, when it is getting cold, the resistance is increasing. Let's move to continuity. The same 3 ohms. Here it will give some closer reading. Say we here, but to take exact reading, we must read in resistance mode. There is no polarity effect. In both directions, the resistance is decreasing. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.